Where the hell is he? Fucking hell, he's up there. I think he made a few improvements.
Hiro, come here.
What the hell are you doing?
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam and we got napalm, baby.
Am I getting napalm weapons?
Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
There it is. Dude. Oh, that's not it. What the hell? Hey, there it is. Be tough at first.
I like it. That's the way.
How about this thing right there?
Get the other ball. Working on it.
That could be very bad.
You need help, Philly.
I don't know, I like him. He's annoying, but I like him when he gives me shit like this.
We did it!
Now give me napalm grenades.
Got a problem! A supersized problem! Hiro! The Binga! They see lure top! Hiro! We're gonna need parts to put her back together. Wait. You got me a croc head and the circuit board? How did you know? Okay, this is spooky, Hiro. You psychic? Go drop them off on the work table below. I'll be there in a minute. Just got to block up some of Daisy's leaks, you know? Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
Okay, what am I doing? Outpost there, but why? Yeah, check that. What the hell's? Why? Wait, how's that not captured? Did I lose an outpost somewhere? Okay, I guess they just recaptured it real fast. And a quick landing. All right.
Should disable the alarm.
Very basic outpost. Shouldn't be anything here. Apparently they rebuilt the sign. Okay, we got gunner there. Oh, I see him. Oh, there it is.
I can call backup now.
Go, turkey! Go, my turkey! I'll hit that. Bit of unnecessary explosion right there.
Get
him.
Get
that one too. I mean, it's funny. It's death by chicken. Got the outpost for you. We had to sacrifice it for something awesome, I hope. Take this, take that, take this. So, I guess I'll drop it off. Yeah, quick and easy. Circuits? I'm pretty sure I had plenty of that.
Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro. After she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic.
I don't remember where I picked that up at.
True love.
Chicharron. Get them, Chicharron.
Get that one. Come on. Get you and get you. Chicken, where the hell are you?
Kill them, Chicharron.
Okay.
Kill them, Chicharron.
Got you.
Go get them, Chicharron.
Got you,
Go get them, Chicharron.
Oh, I gotta heal.
Chicharron.
Working on it. Oh, fuck. Well, that's a failure. I didn't know how to protect that. Alright, stay away from the truck. Got it.
Okay, Chicharron, let's go.
Okay. There you go. Fire from you. I could probably maintain most of this. Lob you there. Fire you.
Dale, Chicharron.
Nope, nope, that's bad. That is bad. Kill whoever. Let me just go over here. There. Whoa, you did not die. Fuck. No, 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 no. No, stop, stop doing that. Okay, healed, finally. And I got more people over here. I don't know where the hell is everyone at. Oh, I can lob you. Get you, get you. Ah, bam. Move it, need to move it, need to move it. There. Phasey's again.
Working on it.
Oh, whoa, there's someone else here. No, no, no. There, get rid of you. And go back to this.
Let's go.
Who the hell?
Go get
that guy,
down.
Would you? There, you got it. Ow, who the fuck is this? That's bad. This is where I need that auto turret. I'll burn you. There. Confused. Where the hell is this person coming from? This direction? Okay, let me get around here. Fire! Do we finish?
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Oh, they're about to. No, coño!
Can you shoot it?
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from you.
I don't know if I want to hate him or love him.
Ay, coño.
Very mixed messages.
Chicharron.
Fire! Ow, that hurt. That hurt a lot.
Billy, it's done. Daisy.
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out.
This is when I like you.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
It's just a machine here. Don't be weird.
I'm so glad he's well aware of it.
I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good.
I haven't used them in a while.
Dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Oh, and a pitching machine too. Like the ones at Baseball Diamonds?
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! We just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Okay, so what are we doing? Right there? That's going to be easy enough. Check in the baseball diamond. Wait, is this the right thing? Philly? Yes.
You are dead.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I was not expecting that. Also, was not expecting to miss every fucking thing. Well, that went poorly, but this isn't half bad. Okay.
Be careful here.
A heavy hitter, straight out of the park.
This is right. Not for outcast and not for baseball. Sniper.
32-0 for brave soldados of Yara.
Oh, now I fell down.
Outcast can turn it around.
Was he just getting hit by it? Okay, I see a sniper there, so I can probably take him out pretty easily. I can do this like without much effort. Walk up here. Oh. We got two guys. Three guys.
Check it out. Dale, dale.
Got you, and you don't know what's going on. Wait, there's a guy here. Got you.
Chicharro, let's go.
¿Qué coño?
Gotcha.
Chicharro, get over here.
You can go now. Just saying. Make sure I heal up real quick. I hate all of you. Alright. World's Mysteries. This is medicine. There's a card. Did I need to save you at all?
Muchas gracias.
There you go.
I thought I would die with the other outcasts on this field.
Well, nice pose, but there's a lot of dead bodies here. Would you like to go? Oh, hello.
Better not question the Philly magic.
Baseball machine. All right, we need to find a plane. 2,000 feet that way. All right, I'm good. They're all dead. I can probably do this relatively easy and fast. Yeah, you take care of him.
Get them, Chicharron.
Do not fire. See, he's a phoenix.
Chicharron, come back. Kill them, Chicharron.
Yeah, take care of him, would you? I'll be up here and I'll fly this damn thing. Chicharron.
Should bring this plane back to Philly's hangar.
Well, I don't know how to fly this fucking thing. Take it easy, gently now. Pull back, okay. All right, not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Oh no, please, you see nothing. Perfect landing. Well, driving, I guess.
Ah, it's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
All right, fair enough. Who the hell was seeing me? No idea. Okay, back to base.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier. Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid, like me.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
I'm on it. See you soon, Espada.
Okay, anyone else want to call? Damn it, I am not in combat. Well, at least you're in your little corner. You know, anger management. I can do better than that.
Yeah? What?
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. He don't where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the Hiro got you covered.
Good. We divide our
Napalm
forces.
The tobacco.
Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale. Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Just get an eye patch already.
Hold on to your ass, Hiro. We're about to see my greatest work.
Please say you fly. I drop bombs.
Fire and the hope of the West holding one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights.
But I hate you.
Beneath your belly. More of support while you rip Jose a new one. Oh, Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic.
Hopefully something like Burn Baby Burn. Burn motherfucker burn. Close to die motherfucker die. Great song.
Okay, Philly. Let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Is this like a final thing?
Hostages.
No. This is too big for one hostage.
And I would really like to.
Eso, eso! You are one with Napalm Nino. Feel the rhythm, hero. Feel it.
Shit, Philly.
Holy shit. It actually works. Philly. You're a fucking genius.
How about that one? Get out of there. Alright, one more. Come on.
How you like that, El Pequeño? Still got more to burn.
Maybe we had Pitbull, Fuego. Not the time for this. Please hit that one. Spread. Spread like wildfire. That should do it. That should do it. That should do it too. Oh, come on.
Yeah. Almost done now.
A little bit more. Just circle it like a vulture.
Oh, hell yes. That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Where is
Ortega,
it?
Where's your status? I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire.
I'm on my way. I can't go any faster.
Some come at us on the left. Watch your fire. Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compay. Let's move. Oye, we need help. We're taking fire. Move, move, move. On the right. Don't let them pin you.
Those fuckers! Fire now! Anything you got!
They're having a fun time.
We're cut off! I repeat, we're cut off!
Stay calm. Stick to the plan.
Am I still burning stuff still?
We're getting hammered out here! Where's our backup? Hold it down. Support is on the way. Guerrillas, give me your status.
Holy shit, Espada. They never saw us coming.
All good up here. Starting to believe in that Philly magic.
Took some hits, but we're okay.
Basto, get your current pequeño down to size.
Good work, guerrilla. Search for any gusanos we might have missed. Danny, meet me at the airbase.
Oh.
You and me got a date with Jose.
You got it. Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way.
Almost there.
Oh, fuck. Bad.
Okay. Heading there
now. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna land on this tower. There we go. Oh, anti-air there. So I'm guessing... Fire all that. I should get another one back pretty soon. Are you? I think got most of these guys, right? Yeah. Let me go to my close range shotgun. I was literally on top of them. Probably should reload that rocket launcher.
He's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
It's not that quiet. This is a nice boss fight. Nah, I'm good. Alright, another volley in a second. Oh! I don't know what the hell happened there, but it killed me. Alright, full fire. Ow, 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 ow. Can I fucking leave? I'm gonna pop out here and... Fire, full volley. Haha! Try this out, you son of a bitch. It's a lot of... We did it at the same time. I can do this. Ow, ow, ow.
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over. A beautiful place off the coast of Yara.
Alright. That wasn't good.
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over.
Half.
A beautiful place on the coast of Yara. My private island.
Oh. Fire.
The amazing sunsets in the warm ocean breeze.
How's that for you? Now it's gone. You dead? I think so. I think I see him down there.
$1 million if you kill her. 2 million. You're on cigarettes. You couldn't find this out here. Anton loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking monteros for this.
He had Diego put a bunch of pellets in your ass.
Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos. Napoleon el Pequeño.
Fuck.
Not like I remember it.
She got Cuban cigars. I do remember I did more of his mission than the other guys. Watch those things.
Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp.
But look what you achieved.
Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Pateros don't shake. We drink. To the Montero. To the
future. Fair enough. Napalm bonfire wouldn't be bad.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yanin presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered.
I mean, look at all of his close friends, by the way. Alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here?
You don't set them on fire?
Lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
I was correct. Holy shit.